All right. How did you meet?
We met at Penny Pitchers in Columbia.
I love you. How did it happen? Who said it first?
First, I love you. It was our anniversary, you know, probably some stupid months, but she was in Columbia, I was living in Kansas City, and I told her I was ordering her food for our anniversary, to be sweet, and instead of somebody delivering the food, I went to her favorite restaurant, can't think of the name of it, and picked up potato chip nachos and tons of little foods, and I came to her door and told her the food guy was there and knocked on the door, and then she came and answered it and of course checked out the food first, and then noticed, saw it was me, freaked out, had an incredible night, watched the movies, and then sometime we were cuddling, looked up at her and I told her, said I love you, held her face, said I love you back, and then we cried.
Oh, of course. What is your favorite thing about Jessica?
My favorite thing about Jessica? Well, probably how much she balances me out. If I wasn't with Jessica, I would probably still be living in my parents' house, which would not be a good time. I bet my mom would love it. But other than that, she pushes me when I need to be pushed, sometimes when I don't, which is much needed and probably what I like the most.
About you?
Ooh, her favorite thing about me is probably that I can make her laugh about any time that I need to. It's not too hard. I know the buttons to push and sometimes push them too hard, but it's very enjoyable for me. Could be sexual. Ain't twice as good
and can't sustain like one half could. Okay, what does she find most attractive about you?
The same question that we just had.
Or no, she liked most attractive about
me. Oh! I don't know. It's probably either my manly calves or my voluptuous booty.
Okay. Stay the hell away from me. What is your favorite body part of hers?
Oh, God. Gotta go for the boobies, you know?
Okay, boobies, final answer?
Boobies, final answer.
All right.
Used to be an ass man.
What is her worst habit?
Oh, loading the dishwasher.
What do you
just
elaborate?
Well, if a tornado went off in our dishwasher, I think it'd look better than after she loads it. Nothing gets clean. I have to redo it all over again, hand wash everything that's in there.
What would she say is your worst habit?
I leave socks absolutely everywhere, and I do not care to clean clothes. I just don't put them away, hate doing laundry, especially hate folding laundry, and I just leave it. Just where it lies.
Nickname do you hate being called?
Oh gosh, I don't think there's any I hate being called. She comes up with some really creative ones sometimes. If I had to pick one, probably Fucko.
I haven't heard of that one before.
Yeah, that's a fun one we have.
Okay, what was the first movie you watched together?
I have no idea. I'm assuming we went to the theaters to see it. Kind of all runs together. Gosh.
Take a guess.
If I had to guess, it'd probably be something gay that she wanted to watch because I couldn't say no at the beginning. So I'm going to say, what's the Halloween movie called?
There's lots of them.
The one that she likes a lot, that, what, the witches, the three witches?
Oh, Hocus Pocus.
Hocus Pocus. That's Hocus Pocus.
In theaters?
No.
Okay.
At home, near Halloween.
Okay.
Maybe.
Good answer. Very assertive. Baby, you're the only light I ever saw. I make the most of all the sadness. Who came up with Augie's name?
Jessica. She saw in a dream.
Okay. What is Jessica's favorite meal that you prepare? I was going to ask what her favorite meal...
Oh, yeah. Big Jessie fry, 100%. Oh, gosh. My favorite has to be steak. So cast iron steaks in the oven. Do that very, very well.
When you come home, you hope she is blank.
There's a lot of things you can say.
You can have multiple answers.
I was going to say cleaning, but I didn't think that'd be appropriate. So we're going to go with preparing dinner, getting ready with a bottle of wine to...
Think she is sexiest when blank?
She's naked.
It's not a silly little moment. It's not the stone. What is the funniest thing she does or says?
The funniest thing she does or says would have to be Augie voice. She gets a little ridiculous with that sometimes. Other than that, probably when she's coming up with nicknames or. The new favorite lately is whenever she's talking to our Alexa, she always ends it with a good bitch, which I really enjoy. Jessica saying bitch does very good things for me, emotionally, sometimes physically.
Ooh. Okay, do you need a moment?
I think so.
What would she say is the funniest thing you do or say?
Gosh. That's funny. It's got to be Augie voice again. We talk like our dog a lot, and it's probably not a good thing. Most people would say it's not healthy, but we have a great time with it.
And last but not least, when did you know that she was the one?
Oh, gosh. Can you say the second you saw her?
Oh, yeah.
No, realistically though, it was probably the first night that we slept together, not the full sleep together, just I slept in her bed, Daniel was downstairs, and she gave him 20 blankets to take care of, I think 20 blankets, 15 pillows, and then the entire night, the one thing I didn't want to do was disturb her, so I just stayed awake the entire night, so I didn't snore or move or anything. And then I just laid there for 9 hours while she was sleeping, just waiting for her to wake up so she could actually sleep the entire night. And I think that was the turning point. I knew that she meant something.